Because this riff is great, and from a non-guitar player.
One of my favorite songs.
And you know what the scary thing is, and I'm not ashamed to admit this, Steven tunes everyone's guitar, because he doesn't have perfect pitch, but he's blessed with knowing. So sometimes if you see them live, and I hate to tell the story, you'll see Joe Perry standing there with his wax chest looking like a rock god, and Steven will hug him, and as his hand goes over his shoulder, he starts tuning his A string. Just so you know, just to make it be a bit more honest.
You know what, when you're playing live, and you're playing, you know, and your amp is on 9 million, your ears burn out, you can't really hear.
Yeah.
You know, so I would take my harmonica, stick it in my mouth, blow an E chord, and be tuning Joe's guitar.
The question is, when you did the tuning, did you know what that was, or did you just kind of like...
Just, I did that.
There it is. I say as a producer, the accident is where God lives. And that's really true. He just went, I'm going to make this work, and he went like that, and boom.
Woo!
You can't describe that. Kid sitting in a room tuning a guitar that he didn't play, that he just went, well, that kind of feels good to my universe, and just by doing, he found the notes by accident that became brilliant. And now we hear that as an audience, and you saw, like I saw every heart as soon as he's played the riff. I saw every guy had a chubby, all the women were moist, and another concert.
I'm moist right now.
That's what we're sharing.
I'm moist.
I am. I am.
Moist is a great word.
It is. I love it.
Moist.
Like a peach.
Moist.
Like a peach.
You were so moist.
It's moist. You know what the bad thing? I was thinking maybe we could write a song with that, but not a lot of rhyming words.
No, there's not.
Hoist.
I was Christ.
He was burning my toast.
Why was I toasty?
Okay.
She was nice.
Moist. How are we doing time wise? So I can kind of gauge myself where we need to go.
Oh, shit.
Who cares?
We got 10 more minutes.
We got all the time in the world.
Okay, well, we got 10 more minutes.
Yeah, good. Questions.
Why don't we do some stuff where we go into some questions and answers? And I'm going to call on you guys and you can just go from there.
Check this out.